Good morning, guys. Today is the 8th of August, 2019. It's a Thursday morning. Market's going to open here in a couple minutes. I'll be back. All right, market is open. It pushed up at the open. I got in with a short when I got a signal right here. Let's see how that works out. Okay, came up, made a gift. I went for a long immediately. Target's up here. Came down for a gift. All right, it broke above this previous high. I went for a long. Target is up here. Got a signal to add on here, so I did. Came back and got me. There's only one road left. Okay, we broke above this previous high. I went for a long. Target's up there. Have a zero dome if it reaches that area. Broke above this previous high, I added on. If it hits target, I will have not only gotten my gift back, but I'll have substantial profit. And like I said before, there's a 95% chance we are going to hit target. Somewhere in this vicinity is break even. Going to consider that when we get there, depending how the picture looks. All right, I covered everything here. Got a zero dome, and I'm more than happy with that. And I am thankful I got back to break even. You guys have a great weekend. Talk to you soon. Bye-bye. Okay, it looks like we are going to have no problem going up to target. I was starting to see a little weakness as I exited here. But when you come back from a substantial loss, like I did, you're just very happy to be at break even rather than push the envelope and look for a green dome. It's just a good feeling knowing that, oh, goodness, okay. That's a good day. I'm at zero. But it looks like it's going to hit target. And target's hit. Glad I got what I got, so no big deal, but target did get hit. And you guys have a great weekend. Bye-bye. Come, Mr. Dollyman.